Hi, my name is Michael Sines, and today I'm going to talk about hunting, a sport or a passion. Hunters every year contribute $796 million a year for conservation programs. Why is hunting relevant to you, to people who hunt, to people who don't hunt, to future people who are considering trying out hunting and giving it a try? Well, predators are everywhere. Bobcats, coyotes, mountain lions, bears, and in other countries, lions perhaps are hyenas. They're problems, and especially in the United States, they wreak havoc on people and also livestock, which is sometimes a people's livelihood. That's how they make money. Also, hunting is super important to keeping the deer population down. If deer were not allowed to be hunted in the United States, there'd be so many more dead deer on the road, so many more accidents with deer. It would just cause a lot more problems than it already has. Also, if you've ever gone to the supermarket and got ground beef, you've seen the percentages of lean meat and the preservatives that they put in the actual meat. And if you were to compare that to deer meat, it's startling how much healthier deer meat is compared to normal everyday ground beef that you get from the grocery store. I've hunted since I was 8 years old. I've loved it. My parents brought me up into it, and my grandparents as well. I partake in a hunting tradition that so many Americans and people around the world do every single year. Hunting is who I am, and it's what I do. Now what I'm going to talk to you about is the preseason, the general season, and the why I love to hunt. So for the preseason, there's so many different things that you have to do in order to get ready. You have to make sure that the feeders are properly taken care of with the batteries. Make sure that the batteries are full. Make sure that the feeders are full of corn. If you use cameras that catch any motion that come across the actual feeding field, you have to make sure the batteries are full on that. And also, what those cameras do is, like, let's say you have a predator that you're trying to keep your livestock safe or your deer safe. If you see it on the camera, if you see a coyote passing through, you know to set traps, or you know to take the necessary precautions that keep that from happening again. Also, you have to make sure that your rifle's sighted in to make an ethical shot right in the vital area right behind the shoulder. Practice, 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 practice. Practice makes perfect in terms of shooting and hunting. Also, no one wants to see their buddy to send them a picture of a big rack deer that they shot. And you haven't even gotten in the blind for the season yet. You didn't take the necessary things that had to be done for the preseason in order to have a successful general season. So for these things, this is what has to happen in order to have a successful preseason. So now I'm going to bring up my second point, which is the general season. So for the general season, your rifle has to be sighted in order to have a successful hunt. Deer's, in my opinion, and in scientists' opinion, their best sense is their smell. They can smell you from 300 yards away. If you had a barbecue the night before and you're planning on hunting in the same thing that you wore, you can count that hunting goodbye, because you're not going to see anything. Because those deer will smell you and they'll take off. Also, you want to make sure that you wear the appropriate dress, attire, for the weather conditions that you're going to see. In Texas in November, when the opening season starts, you might expect to see 85 degrees and also 40 degrees. It really depends on what kind of day it is in Texas. Also, when you actually get into the stand and you have a deer in your sights, what do? Well, you put the crosshairs right on the vital area, which is the heart and the lungs, which gives you an ethical chance and shot placement for the animal, and just to be right for the animal. It helps you be prepared for what comes ahead. What do you have to do after you shoot the animal? You have to tag it, which is super important, because if a game warden catches you without tagging an animal, he can take your rifles away, he can charge you with fines, he can take your hunting license away. It's just not a good idea. So always make sure to tag your animals. The magical feeling about opening day is, it's like Super Bowl for a football fan. It's like Christmas morning for a little kid who believes in Santa Claus, which I still do. Opening day is just something that I can't explain. It's something that I love to do. I know so many other hunters feel the same way I do. So all those things have to happen in order for a season to be successful. Now I'm going to talk about why I love to hunt. you know, a lot of people say hunting's just a sport. And to me, it's not a sport. It's a passion and it's an obsession. I love it. My parents taught me. My parents loved it. My grandparents, so many different people have influenced me and brought me to the point where I am, where I love the outdoors, you know. But I think the biggest reason for me why I hunt is to provide food for my family. And especially when I grow older and I have a family, I'm going to do the same thing, and I'm going to teach that to my sons and daughters, to do that same thing, to prepare yourself for anything that can happen and be able to have food for your family and for nourishment. You know, whenever people ask me why I hunt, if I have to explain it, you may not understand it. I just love it, and I don't know what I would do without it. You know, one must understand that if you're going to partake in hunting, you know, be respectful to it. Treat it with respect. And if you don't, that's totally fine, because you're entitled to your opinion. But don't disrespect something that you don't understand. And that, you can say that about anything. You know, if you've never partaken in it, you know, don't disrespect and don't have any harsh feelings towards it because you've never done it. So in conclusion, hunting is a super complex thing. So many different things have to happen in order to be successful, but it's also one of the greatest thrills and experiences that you'll ever have in your lifetime. So basically, I hope that I was able to give you the importance of the preseason, the general season, also give you my feelings towards why I love to hunt. So not everyone will agree with the art of hunting and partaking in the tradition, but if you do, respect it. Thank you.